Pittsburgh lost last night in Minnesota, and Winnipeg lost to Columbus on Friday. Both were fast-skating, exciting games, and this sellout crowd in Winnipeg is expecting more of the same tonight. So are we. The Stanley Cup champion Penguins are in town. A lot like last year, but they're expecting better things. On the attack again, Scheifele. Left it for Buffalo to cut to the net, and then Buffalo lost it. Matthias score! Matthias got the puck in the cup. Cobb scores, and the crowd goes wild early. How about that? 6'8". Laid in deep right in the blue ice area, and down is Murray. Covered, can't get a shot. Scheifele made the play. Tipped in front of the net, just missed the far side. Three for Winnipeg on the goal again. Down across the line with a long, hard shot, low two by the defenseman Trouba. It's still in there, dangerously close to the goal.
What a great start for the Jets.
And they have the puck again. Look out! Shot is on from the short side. The defenseman Trouba was up again. The tank covered in front of his goalie. Couldn't reach it. Back to the line, Letang winds up, fires right on. Now Chris Letang with the puck and slides the pass to Malkin. In over the line, they go. Play by Hornqvist, in around the net. Now he missed his man with a check attempt. And Hornqvist brought it in for Pittsburgh. He had Hagelin over there, but he was spun around on the hit. Center, Malkin! Stopped by Hellebuck. Wow, Malkin alone. All alone. And Hellebuck is the guy who stopped him. Dumped ahead along the boards again by Trotman. Three for Winnipeg, get to center. Two on one, Scheifele comes in, set up. Beautiful play! You gotta salute the passing, not only the speed. And Wheeler cashes in, and it's 2-0 Winnipeg. Penguins, long shot, tipped in front of the goalie, and Hellebuck was ready. Made a good move for Pittsburgh. Kessel checked his man, Morrissey from the blue line. With 2:25 left to play in this first period. And again, Malkin, no room given, he was stopped. It's poked in there, no shot yet, but here it comes from Matthias, and it's in behind the goalie. 3-0. Well, Malkin lost it on the forecheck, and Wheeler somehow came in a hurry, and there he was. As he was trying to get organized and skid away with it. 3-0, imagine. Another long shot, score! Armia! What's going on in Winnipeg? It's great for the Jets. 4-0. That fourth goal. Big rebound. Lost it. Pittsburgh the other way. Kessel's shot was on. Big rebound. He's got it. Centered it right in front of the net. The shot by Shahan is blocked. Again, Pittsburgh trying to get it going early. That long shot over here for Ehlers, and he had to turn around again. Buffalo set it up. Shot is on. Buffalo at the blue line. Shot stopped. Penguins clear the zone on the attack. Kuhn-Hackl got the pass, got the shot. Big rebound too, a hell of a one. Lane was nailed with a carry on. Big save to Smith. You'll have to wait a bit. Comes to the net now, might shoot it, does. Right on, rebound right there. Crosby, put it off the stick and high. Crosby waits for the pass. He's got over in front of the net instead. Big save. Instead, it's Cole coming out to center. The pass goes ahead. Cutting in, Kuhnhackl into the blue ice, but it's cleared away. Stays after it in there, but he won't get it this time, and it's cleared to the line, but kept in. Kessel, right on. Rebound was right there for Hagelin.
Official copy of the NHL. Penguins win the faceoff and a shot on goal. Crosby had been going to the net.
Tipped in front of the goal, a big save by Hellebuck.
3 minutes remaining in the second period.
Kessel takes a look, takes a shot, score! Tipped in at the side of the net. Kessel took the shot. Might have been Malkin, the last one to touch it at the lip of the crease again.
Went to the well a bit too often.
5-1.
Kessel takes off. Has a man with him. Malkin shot, glove by Hellebuck. Long screen shot by Letang was weak. No harm done there, but it's set up. The shot stopped by Hellebuck. Rebound! Another save! Scramble for the puck.
He's tops of the team.
But Winnipeg's attacking. Can't find it. Good forechecking by Crosby. To set it up, the shot. Right to the goalie, Hellebuck. And no rebound. So the Jets get the puck out and down the ice in a hurry. Ehlers went up after it. Centering pass, and what a big save that was. Played back out a little bit by Hagelin. Long shot again to the goalie, and Hellebuck takes it again, looks at the net, goes to Scheifele. Back to the line, again Scheifele. And he scores! Short side. A wicked shot by Scheifele, but credit Winnipeg. What a lot of patience, Gary, setting that up. You would think that would knock him out tonight. Another chance. Scrambly after the puck in the corner. Armia got it back. Myers takes the shot. Score! That's the first career goal for Brandon Lemieux. Is he happy or what? Nearly did. He had to move up a little bit. Couldn't get loose. Played in by Hornqvist. Cleared out of the zone by Josh Morrissey. And the backhander by Mathias. He didn't have much room, actually. Crosby is there on the move. Waits for the pass. Goes the other way, though. And Rust carried to center. And he moves in. He might get a shot. He will. But he was in too far on the puck as Mathias centered it. Hard shot. Stuck. And that's it. 7-1 Winnipeg.
After two consecutive losses in overtime to the Winnipeg Jets, they came out and they laid it down in the first period, and man oh man were they good. And when they had to be, they got a 5-0 lead and really did cruise to the end of this one.